available now. Please leave your name and phone number after the beep. We will return your call.
If you were on fire and I could piss gasoline, I would run 100 miles just to piss on you.
Are you trying to reach a retarded hotline, son?
Let me drop some knowledge in your head, boy.
You don't have any knowledge to drop, so
drop some
my
knowledge.
Question again is, are you trying to reach the retarded hotline?
I mean, Dimitri keeps dropping knowledge in your head, so I might...
Dimitri doesn't have enough sense to pour piss out of a boot with instructions on the heel in red ink.
So what about that? If you were on fire...
What about that? So here's the deal. I don't talk to retards. I only feel sorry for them. I do donate a great deal of money to help the handicapped. So if you're looking for the retard hotline, I happen to sit on the board because I feel sorry for people like you, especially Dimitri. So here's the number. If you want to write it down.
All right, give me the number.
It's 1-800, I'm fucking your mama. People, ISIS, I understand they're murdering all your people left and right over there.
Well,
why don't you go get in line?
I'm going to do
oh,
it.
Oh, I forgot you're a pussy.
No, I'm
so
not.
We're
going to
post
I'm not
you on YouTube,
like
pussy.
You.
Kurdish
no,
pussy.
Answer my question.
Kurdish pussy. Answer my question. Why are you such a pussy?
I'm not a pussy.
Yeah,
are
you're
you?
A pussy.
You're
a backstabbing,
come,
you know.
Come with me. Come
America's
with me. We can
cop,
go both
you know,
of us.
When Saddam Hussein was killing your people.
No.
It's a shame he didn't kill
listen,
your family. It's really a shame.
Do you hear
but you know
yourself.
What? I'm
listen
gonna
to
post,
yourself.
I'm going
to
post something on the fucking web about you. And
listen
maybe
to
they'll
yourself.
Come and kill you where you're at because you're such a pathetic fucking
listen
piece of
to
shit.
Yourself.
You run
you
from
yourself?
The enemy. You run.
No,
coward.
I'm going there. I'm
Kurdish
going there.
Coward.
I'm going there.
Yeah, well, you know what? The FBI will be waiting for you at the gate to lock you up as an enemy combatant.
No.
You've seen
no,
where
no.
they've already been arresting punks like you? Huh?
No, I have.
Yeah, they
I
got
have,
your fucking name, baby. They got your name.
I already
got
have
your name,
family.
Baby.
I already have families fighting.
I already got family. No,
yeah.
You ain't going to have
that,
shit.
That is,
they're going
to
murder
legal.
Every one of those pathetic pussy family members of yours.
How is that pathetic?
They're
going to
murder them.
How is that?
Because you're a pussy and
listen
you won't
to
go
yourself.
Over there and fight.
Listen to
but
yourself.
But yet you
instead
want the United
saying,
States
yeah,
to save
it,
your
listen.
Ass and you talk shit about it?
Let me... Instead of saying instead of saying crushing ISIS, now you're talking shit about
Kurds.
Kill
all your family with that mustard gas.
We gave you.
I bet if we had it to do all over again, we would have let him kill you, pathetic
motherfucker. I actually had a family killed by the mustard gas.
Good.
Don't bring it up. Why do you bring it up?
Good.
Why do you have to bring it up?
Because that's what you deserve, you faggot. You run over here to our country. You want our protection, and then you talk shit about America.
I don't talk shit. I like America.
Yeah, you did. I got
I just
you on
think
tape,
it's corrupt.
Motherfucker.
I think
I got
it's
you on tape, motherfucker.
I think it's corrupt.
You can't undo what you said, motherfucker.
Well, you can agree that it's corrupt. America is corrupt.
No, I agree that we saved your fucking ass.
Then
we
you don't know anything
your
about
ass
history.
And your mother and your daddy, and every time you look at them,
I appreciate
you need to
that.
Get on your knees and worship the fucking
look,
ground that you walk on because we're the greatest country in the world. And if you don't think that, you need to be murdered. And that's why they'll murder your family. Karma will fucking help the fucking goddamn ISIS murder your fucking piece of shit family because y'all are ungrateful cocksuckers. Now
actually,
what?
Actually, let me talk now.
Now
actually,
what, you Kurdish piece of shit?
Listen, we give you a lot of oil. You should be thankful.
You
we
don't
give
us
tons
shit,
of oil
you dumb
from
fuckers.
Kirkuk all the way
United
to the United States.
States of America
be happy.
Is the largest
be happy that you drive your
world,
car.
You dumb fuck.
You should be happy that you can drive the car because
you know,
that oil comes
no
from our country.
Oil, you dumb fuck. Kurds
that oil
no
comes from our country.
Oil, you dumb fuck.
Oh, my God. Look at you.
You're
listen
a fucking
yourself.
Scumbag. And
listen
we hate
to yourself.
All of you motherfuckers. You're not
listen
welcome in this country. Go watch fucking Bill Maher. Go watch Bill O'Reilly.
Say Chonibashi.
Just wait till we get a new president, motherfucker.
Say Chonibashi.
Wait. You know what? It looks like looking behind a fucking chain link fence. Get used to the view. When we get a new president, that's what we got in store for you, baby.
Who are you gonna vote for? Rand
Paul? Don't worry about it. That's what we got in store. So you better get the fuck out of Dodge.
I will vote for Rand Paul.
You know what? We don't want you here.
I will vote for Rand Paul.
We're
gonna vote for.
We saved your life. We fucking killed the motherfucker that was killing you. And you didn't thank us. You want to talk, oh, you're corrupt. Fuck
well,
you,
the
you
government
scumbag.
Is corrupt at the same time.
We saved your mother and father. And you know what? Because
you're so ungrateful,
Muhammad, Elijah Muhammad, karma, Jesus Christ, God, or the Holy Spirit, it don't matter what the fuck you call it, is going to fuck you up. That's why he's murdering all you scumbag motherfuckers over there, because you are scum.
We pushed back ISIS.
You're scum. You can't push a fucking goddamn three-wheeled buggy across the street, you motherfuckers, without any help.
Listen to yourself.
Listen to you.
Listen to yourself.
Listen to you.
Listen to yourself,
man. We don't murder our goddamn children because they don't.
We don't do that either.
You know,
we don't do that either.
Women.
Don't put every people in
we
the
don't
same
murder,
corner.
But Kurds do.
We
Kurds
don't do that.
Murder children.
Where did you get that fact from? Exactly. Keep laughing. It's a sign
you know
of
what?
Weakness.
I love
laughing is
talking
a sign of
your
weakness.
Dumb ass. Because
laughing is
I
a sign of weakness.
You. I promise you. Guess you sure as tomorrow, in the next 12 months, your ass is going to be locked up as an enemy combatant or fucking dead.
Have you listened to yourself?
I don't have to listen to myself.
Yeah.
My passport says the United States of America.
My passport says the United States of America as well.
And you know what?
Yeah.
There's a lot of you motherfuckers that come over here and hit under our flag that lied on your goddamn bullshit. But trust me, we got plenty of people to pick through your goddamn immigration status and report and the boxes you checked and the boxes you didn't check. And we got plenty of people to listen to your bullshit. And you know what? We'd be more than happy to take that motherfucker away from you.
And what happened with your credit frauds and stuff like that? That's not the American way.
I can do anything. And they can never take away my fucking citizenship. I was born and raised in this country.
Well, I heard you.
So
well,
no matter
what about
what,
your
motherfuckers,
what about
they
your prison years?
Never,
locked up for 10
ever,
years. Look at you now.
Ever, ever. And matter of fact, if you commit a crime, you will
I never
be
committed
deported.
A crime. I never did
if
anything.
If you commit a crime, you will be deported.
I'm a law-abiding citizen. I'll pay my taxes.
You're a fucking scumbag.
I'm just like you, but I'm not a credit
fraud. About the United States of America till your fucking goddamn voice stops. I got you on tape. You're an ungrateful motherfucker
well,
that we saved from certain death.
Okay.
You're a coward.
Okay.
And every Kurdish rebel needs to see your face, how you ran like
they
a
will
pussy
love me.
That
they
you
love
are,
me.
Your mom and
they
dad,
love
your
me. They
whole
say,
family.
They say, come and fight with us. I would definitely
you
say yes. I'm
is
just
your mom and dad
it.
Going and fighting? Is your brothers and sisters
well, they're
going
veterans.
And fighting?
They're veterans. They're like 50 years old. What
I don't
about
give
you?
A fuck. There's motherfuckers
well, come on
70,
fight.
80
come
years
on
old that are being murdered over there, and they're fighting back.
Go back and fight in Afghanistan.
Go back. I'm not from Afghanistan. We just
well,
went over and
fight.
Killed all the bad
motherfuckers. What are you waiting for? You're
the Taliban
pussy.
Is over.
Go send
They're
your...
over. Now it's ISIS. The Taliban's over. We killed them all.
So what, you
we
don't come
went,
and fight against ISIS?
We even went into Pakistan
help us
and murdered Osama bin Laden. We didn't fucking go. We murdered that motherfucker. We
think...
murdered him.
No.
In our
I don't
own
believe, I don't,
fucking
I don't believe
allies
the CNN
back.
Story.
We murdered him. We
I don't believe
in.
The mainstream media story. I believe that Osama bin Laden was killed way before the video was. Way before.
Killed way before. Is that some goddamn Arab propaganda that you're buying into?
It's not an Arab propaganda. Yeah. So what?
So what are you trying to say?
But you said
so
you're
what
not
trying
a criminal.
To say?
Yes, my friend, you are a criminal.
I'm not a criminal. Listen to
yourself,
man.
Yeah, you are.
Man. Listen to what
How
you said about my
do
people.
You think
is, that,
dog,
is that something
Do you
that,
know me? Did you ever have one
I've read
single,
about you. I
you
read about you.
You know what stalking laws are? You know
right.
what stalking laws are?
So I'm
You've
not
even
stalk,
violated
stalker.
The laws of stalking.
I'm
which
just
you
a
be
regular caller.
For. And when Homeland Security comes and sees that you've done all this shit, they're going to fucking yank that back. And if you don't believe that that happens, call your immigration attorney.
Like you did.
Because I'm not even
kind of
right about that. I'm 1,000,000,000% right.
All right, like your credit frauds. It's just
it doesn't
like
matter. What's that got to do with me fucking standing up for
it
my country and
you.
Being
That's
an honorable person?
For 10 years, didn't you? You got locked up for 10 years.
Is that what they said?
Yeah.
Wow.
There is also... there.
Your information is bad,
son. There's that says that you've been locked up for 10 years. How is that... How is that?
Your information
how is that
is
so
bad.
American? How is that American? Tell me.
You know how is American? Al Capone was American, and he's revered in our society. Carlo
well, Al Capone
Gambino,
was a piece of shit.
Momo Giancana. Well, you're a piece of shit because let me tell you what, the United States of America and fucking, you know, the mafia here in the United States defended the United States during World War II and worked covertly.
Well, no
to break
shit, Sherlock.
Spy rings in Italy and Germany. And they were instrumental. And matter of fact, one of the mafia dons was granted clemency and set up and revered as a king all around the world for his service to the United States of America. And his name was Lucky Luciano.
And he's a corrupt motherfucker.
You know what? Mm-hmm. Don't worry about whether or not we're corrupt. We take care of our own, and you're not one of us.
I'm one of you.
You're not
you
one of
like
us.
Like yourself.
You're not one of us.
Yeah.
We don't claim you. We don't want you.
Is
and
it why I have a job?
Us.
Is it why I pay taxes? Is it why
yeah,
I have American passport?
You live here.
What more,
you,
what more
you,
do I need?
You know what? I bet $1,000,000 that your mom and dad draw some kind of social welfare assistance, food stamps, or some shit.
No. No.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Oh, yeah.
We had support from Kurdistan because people send us money from Kurdistan, our family,
uh-huh.
to support
what? How
ourselves.
The fuck do people
we didn't
in
leave
Kurdistan
on welfare?
Send you money in the United States when they don't make enough money to fucking feed themselves?
Because, our family in Kurdistan, we do have a lot of money. We live well in Kurdistan.
You didn't
our
live
family,
well,
look,
my
our family,
ass.
Can I talk? I gave
you
like 3 minutes
live
to talk.
Well.
Can I just talk for
you
1 minute?
You can't even afford a keyboard, son. You can go to fucking Office Depot and buy a cheap ass keyboard for $30.
Where did keyboard come from?
Don't stutter, punk.
You're the punk here.
Where
Listen
you belong
to yourself.
Because you don't belong here. It is our right, but it's not yours. You never bled for this country. You ain't done shit from this country except run and
no,
hide
I'm the
behind
first,
our
I'm the
iron
first generation here.
And
I'm
then
the first generation
shit,
here, but I will make sure that we do something.
Send money back
to
motherfuckers that
people
are terrible.
Like you away. I will,
people
I will make
like
some,
me
I will make sure for
like
you corrupt
this
motherfucker
country strong.
This country.
Politically correct is out, my friend.
It's not about political correctness. It's what the founding fathers want.
We're tired of fucking picking up your shit.
Well, you could because you know that I'm right. And if you're smart enough,
you're
you should
Kurdish,
listen to the founding fathers.
I don't give a fuck if you're white.
Right, idiot.
What the fuck's that got to do with you being a Kurd?
But listen, if you
what
if you're smart enough.
What does that got to do with you not being from this country?
Well, I was born in this country.
White.
I'm the first generation
West
here.
Germans are white. Fucking Nazi Germans were white. So I'm
well,
not
I'm not
really
talking
sure
about white
your
people.
Point,
I'm
huh?
talking about I have the same rights as you. I'm a citizen,
no, you
you're a citizen.
No, you don't.
And the sound
no,
shit.
You might want to think you do, and just like everybody else, they might want to be like us, but you're not.
I'm like one of you. But we're not corrupted
people. I bet your
people.
Passport and your fucking immigration documents prove you're not like me. Because you know what? I don't have any immigration documents.
What? Me either.
You know why?
Me either. I was
because
born
I was born country. I was born and raised in this country. My family's lived here for hundreds of years, and we born and bred and bled for this country.
Oh, my God. You got some issues, my friend.
You know what? Here's your issue, motherfucker. Before we fucking occupied the Middle East, Kurdistan
Which was a mistake. Which
your
was
fucking
a huge
area
mistake.
Didn't exist.
We have been existed much more longer than the United States.
Oh,
like,
really?
Like,
well, what was your
years
country?
Ago. You
what
must be a dumbass.
Kurdistan
you must
was,
be a dumbass if
Kurdistan,
you haven't read the history.
Kurdistan, motherfucker, was when? Was when? You
thousands
were nothing but a fucking nomadic
we
fucking
were one of the
tribe,
first
you
lying people
motherfucker.
That area.
You weren't a country. You weren't nothing but a bunch of motherfuckers that rode around on camels in the fucking
That's
desert.
So stereotypical, Arab.
You know
That's
what?
Not even
then
Kurdish.
Show
it has
me
nothing to
what
do with
metropolitan
Kurdish.
City
being so
existed.
Stereotypical.
What metropolitan city existed in Kurdistan prior to 1945? What was the name of it?
What? Say that again.
What metropolitan city existed in Kurdistan prior to 1945? Because before 1945, the Ottoman Empire, which were the Turks, ruled your goddamn homeland.
Because they didn't give...
Because y'all are pussies and y'all can't whip anybody. That's why.
Back to Ataturk's time, we used to help the Turks, but they
didn't
give us nothing because they tricked
us.
Because they tricked
us. By the grace of God and the United States of America and the Versailles Treaty, you were allowed to have a country because y'all cooperated with the United States during World War II to help get who out of your country? Who had occupied your country and killed the fucking Turks and overrun the Middle East? Oh, I forgot. They were the Nazis. Yeah.
Nazis.
But we run the Germans out of your fucking little tribe, and we thought it right that you should have a country. And it wasn't even a Kurdish country. There wasn't a Kurdistan.
Of course.
You were a region
of
in
course.
Iraq.
But hey, we...
But hey!
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 We
I
had...
guess we even gave your mother and dad the opportunity to live in a safe, secure country. Because in case you didn't know...
So why do you talk shit about
German,
us, then? Why do you
German,
talk shit?
We don't talk shit about you.
No, you just said it was good that Saddam gassed us.
Well,
you just
we put
said
Saddam
it for 10 minutes
Hussein
ago.
In
why did you
office.
Say that, man? Why did
we
you
put
say
Saddam
shit,
Hussein in office. Did you
well,
not
why
know
did
that?
Well, yeah, he was a former FBI agent as well, or CIA.
No, he wasn't a former
yes,
FBI agent.
Yes, he was.
But that's
he
your
was.
Bullshit.
He
no,
worked
he
for
wasn't.
The American government as well. Yes.
He worked for the United States government and George H.W. Bush.
The idiot.
Who was head of the CIA under the Nixon administration, which you know none of this shit.
I know about Nixon administration.
Put Saddam Hussein in power. In 1968.
So,
anything else you want to know about your country?
I know pretty much about my own country.
No, you pretty much don't know
I
shit.
Know that the weapons that America gave to Saddam Hussein was meant to kill
We didn't
Kurds
give him weapons.
Later
we gave
on.
Him weapons and money and anything that he wanted to maintain stability in that region of the country. And you know what he did? Mm. He did exactly what we asked him to do.
And what about the
for
Gulf
over
of Tonkin?
40 years.
What about the Gulf of Tonkin?
Now, how long have we given you your country back after y'all decided that Saddam Hussein was such a bad guy? Oh, I forgot.
He was a bad
we
guy.
Haven't even,
bad
we
as
haven't
you are.
Even been gone 1 year. Do you know 1 year's 365 days in less
wow,
than 1 year?
Wow, I never
year.
Knew that. Tell me about it. Tell me about it,
well,
please.
Well, what's your problem? How come y'all can't govern your own country and your own
we
region?
We can govern. That's what we're doing right now.
Well, but you're not doing anything.
Fucking,
you have been murdered,
we've got Americans sending weapons to ISIS, 600 tons. No. I wasn't the one who got raped by the people, so. Okay. I think
I'm disenfranchised now.